My name is Ajit Singh. I'm Seneca's lead engineer. Is that okay?
Cool. Come on in. Welcome to the garage. Now this is our new baby. Beltra Icon Mark III, but with a few upgrades. Full electric drive, active suspension, repositioned fuel cells. Look, you can see most of the weight is down here in the chassis. And this one, this is an old friend from last season. Jupiter San Marino.
I got this job by betting Marcus Addo I could make an old Eagle Ray Mark IV run faster than the Type 8. And I did it in under a week. Now I work on anything with an engine and a roll cage. Touring cars, muscle cars, open wheel. If it's grid legal, I can build it to win. Challenge is finding someone who can drive them all.
This race, he's held his own in vaults, raising the team's acclaim through the roof. As cool as Manzi is, though, he will not be giving an inch out there. And with Seneca starting in the faster cars, it'll be a tense wait to launch into the race and hunt down the pack.
You need to finish in the top seven. Good luck.
We've got the cars to match faults. Let's put the pressure on.
Thank you.
last lap was a 1:03.2.
I hope I don't say anything stupid. Don't record anything stupid, yeah? What's your name?
Tom.
Tom. Lovely to meet you. Tom? You're right, dear? Tom? Okay, let's get this started. Hi, I'm Valentin Manzi, and I'm a 10-time grid world champion. I'm just kidding. I've never actually won. I've come close, though.
Difficult result for Seneca 22 there.
Heard the new driver broke the tail off the Dumon?
Yeah, still haven't nailed down that new braking system yet.
Are you on board with this? Bringing in some amateur this close to the start of the season?
You were some amateur. Until Ada hired you.
Thought you had a Dumon to fix?
Thank you.
You're doing well. Keep it going.
We'll be right back.
Beaumont. Well raised, 22.
Mandy takes it up a notch. Good luck.
Tough conditions out here. Don't take risks today if you can help it.
1A249.0.
So it's now becoming clear that this Seneca driver has some real chops. But doing well across a few races is not the same as doing well across the whole range of the grid.
Well, we're giving Volts a run for the money, aren't we?
And Marcus Addo is under enormous pressure to deliver a good result this season.
I agree. We can't keep it up. None of it matters.
Here's the grim reality. Either Seneca delivers magic this season, or they won't survive as a team.
No, it's not optimism, it's faith. Try it sometimes.
It looks like Yumei Tanaka is in a strong position to get the lion's share of the points today. Though number 22 won't be relaxing, I'll be on the hunt too.
planning you to stay in this race.
We'll be right back. not just the cars that make this discipline different from anything else in the series. During a race, the drivers can deploy a boost to overtake their competitors. This temporary speed boost can be charged once per lap of the race by driving through the boost zone. These boost zones are placed off the ideal racing line, so for our racers, there is a risk to filling that boost charge. But in a pinch, that boost could pull you into pole position for the win.
Good luck.
I plan on finishing this one. This time, you won't have to race alone.
Last lap was a 158.0.
22. Well done.
Time we could be racing against Raven West. Good luck.
Now, Seneca, Vault will meet the likes of Volpine at this meet point, and of course,
and the might of Raven West in the prologue.
World Series once again revs up its engines, and the Pro Series is the pinnacle of racing, where our teams need to stay in the safety zone and be one of the 8 teams to make it through to our show-stopping finale, the Gauntlet.
How long is it gonna take? Just water for me. Thanks.
Sorry, Tate.
Thank you.
Nathan McCain interview, take one.
Who's that guy? You seen this new lobster place down the road? You gotta choose which one you kill. You go to this big, like, box where they're all in. It's all blue and gnarly, and you're like, I wanna kill that guy. Do I kill it? No, I'm not an animal. Okay, let's get going.
Okay. Do you want to say your name and introduce yourself?
They know who I am. Hi, I'm Nathan McCain, 5-time Grid Series world champion. Soon to be 6 times, and that's a new record.
Yo, yo, yo.
Hey. Get to second place if you can, but you stay behind Nate. Am I clear? Yes?
Fine. Whatever.
Hey, my favorite nephew. Listen, what's with the camera crew?
I don't know. They're making some kind of documentary about the grid.
Right.
Actually, it's about Seneca.
Oh, wow. I think I'd rather eat my own face.
Good luck.
Come on. Limits here. It's so easy to get a time penalty by going over or cutting the corner.